So the other day, Becky and I were walking down the street, and this complete jerk named Walter came up and stepped in front of me and pushed me out of the way. Becky is like my best friend. Like, you can't just do that. Totally. Do you remember that one time whenever we went to get our ears pierced and Becky completely held my hand the whole time? So, what do you think about that?
I gotta go smoke.
Don't let smoking distract from your life.
For help to quit smoking or vaping, call 1-800-QUIT-NOW. Live a tobacco and nicotine-free lifestyle.